discuss a lecture number 30, flag patterns. The flag and the peanuts are a continuation pattern that form in the mid of the trends. When a strong trend or a powerful trend moves and the price is consolidated for some time, the pattern is look like a flag and peanut pattern. Now we discuss the flag and peanut pattern in details. The flag and peanuts are the short-term continuation patterns that mark a small consolidation before the previous move resumes. These patterns are usually by a sharp advances or declines with a heavy volume and mark a midpoint of the move. Flags and peanuts are the common formations, or it is considered to be a continuation patterns. Now we discuss the bullish flag and peanuts continuation pattern in detail. As the sample chart show on your screen, we see a green horizontal line. You see a vertical green line which is followed by a powerful movement and supported by a high volumes, and there is a small consolidation with low volumes that form a flag pattern. Once the price break that flag pattern, then we had a get a forecasted return of a forecasted future price target equal to a pole. So suppose if the pole is shown as $10, then the next forecasted target after the breakout of flag is also equal to $10. The volumes are high in pole and when the flag is breakout by the price. Before finalizing the bullish flag pattern or peanut, we have to understand or consider the key factors. There is a sharp move due to prior consolidation breakout with high volumes that is considered to be a flag pole. Flag is a consolidation in form of triangle that is considered to be a peanut, and if it is a lower channel, it is considered to be a flag. Flag is the consolidation with a low volume. Once the price break the flag with high volumes, then the flag pattern is finalized and the price target is equal to the distance of flag pole. For an example, if the pole flag is $50, then after the price break the flag, we again a future price target of $50 equivalent. It is a very powerful pattern and form in the mid of the trends. Don't use the flag pattern for the reversal pattern. Now we discuss the bullish flag. Now we discuss the bearish flag and peanuts, which is a continuation pattern in the mid of the downtrend. There is a sharp fall in price breakout with the high volumes is considered to be the pole. The flag is a consolidation in form of triangle which is called to be peanut or in an upward channel. The flag is a consolidation with a low volumes. Once the price break that flag with high volumes, it is considered to be a valid breakout. Once the breakout is done, the price target is equal to the distance of a flag pole. Suppose if the flag pole is $60, then after price breakout, the price move downside by equal $50. Volume is considered to be high in the initial pole flag and after the price breakout the flag pattern. Generally, bearish flag and peanuts are formed in a mid of the trend and considered to be the continuation pattern.